stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Shotgun.
I don't think he's in the mood to say goodbye.
We're not here to babysit him.
Hurts a bit. Shoot him, Chris. Shoot him a lot. Valentine. Dodging this guy is tough. A lot of healing items. And I'm down. Fun times. Fun times. Alright, so. I've learned a little bit. Not enough, though. News is I can skip that.
What the?
Say
Oh, shit. Please! I make a swap. Give me my that. Shit.
How could a man be driven to infect himself?
Revenge has consumed him. Nothing human remains.
That's the real one. Ow. How about timing? beat me out on the timing game. Doing well. One. There was a two. Oh, there he was. All those bullets. They're knocking on heaven's door here. God. Well, I thought he was staggered so I could punch him in the face. I was wrong. You can't punch him in the face. You know, it says keep focus to see through his illusions, but, I mean, he hits, like, the entirety of the arena. You really can't.
What the?
Thank you. Let's get rid of that. Put that on there. Put that on there. Put that on there. That pistol's empty. I guess let's put that in the game. I can take one more. I hope. Uh-oh. Okay, didn't take any, or at least not too much damage. That feels like stunned. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! I'll stab you. Nope.
How Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Finally reveal what happened to Terra Grigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
After Morgan Lansdale's arrest, the FBC was dissolved, and most of their assets, including their agents, were transferred to the BSAA. The BSAA would then be reformed into an anti-bioterrorism organization under the auspices of the United Nations. Auspices? Keith Lumley is now a leading figure at the BSAA East African branch, due to his accomplishments at Vulcan Moki. Quint Ketchum, on the other hand, continues to refuse promotion at any leadership position, but still works at the BSAA's main headquarters in the R&D department. Parker Luciani was found adrift offshore of the Republic of Malta in the Mediterranean and was rescued. After a month of medical treatment, Parker returned to his position as Special Operations Agent for the BSAA's main headquarters. Clive R. O'Brien decided to take responsibility for his actions and step down from his position as head of the BSAA. He is currently advisor to the BSAA and is also writing a detective novel from the comfort of his own home. As for Jill Valentine and Chris Redfield, they have no idea what horrific fate awaits them. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for joining me for Resident Evil Revelations. This has been a brand new experience for me. I enjoyed it. How did you like it? Let me know down in the comments. Also, if you have an idea for a game that you'd like to see me play, leave it down there as well. Let me know. Just let me know down in the comments below. I'll be sure to read them. I'm going to let the credits roll, as I always do. These gentlemen made a fine game and deserve all of the credit. This has been Raynor. I'll see you next time.
Almost too easy, wasn't it? The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.
Thank you.